Now we will need the light bulb to feed and paint red and black. Black input 2, white 4 mm, red input 1 4 mm and 1 3 mm or white. Crisscross with red end. And put together both ends and pull to the center. So you get like this. Red input 2, red 4 mm, black input 1, white 3 mm. Crisscross with black end and pull. So you get like this. Black input 2, white 4 mm, red input 1, white 3 mm. Crisscross with red end and pull. Get like this. Red input 2, 4 mm white, black input 1, 3 mm white, crisscross with black end and pull. So you get like this, and now you will see the curve, a little curve here. Black input 2, red 4 mm, red input 1, white 4, 3 mm. Crisscross with red end and pull. Get like this. Red input 2, white 4 mm, black input 1, white 3 mm. Crisscross with black end and pull. Get like this. Black input 2, white 4 mm, red input 1, white 3 mm. Crisscross with red end and pull. Get like this. So after we have 7 of the small beads, so we will use all 4 mm. Now red input 2, red 4 mm, black input 1, white 4 mm. Crisscross with black end and pull. Black input 2, white 4 mm, red input 1, red 4 mm. Crisscross with red end and pull. Red input 2, white 4 mm, black input 1, white 4 mm. Crisscross with black end and pull. So now will be all 4 mm. Black input 2, red. Red input 1, white, all 4 mm. Crisscross with red end and pull. Red input 2, white. Black input 1, red, all 4 mm. Crisscross with black end and pull. Black input 2, white, and red input 1, white, or 4 mm. Crisscross with red end and pull. Red input 2, red, black input 1, white, or 4 mm. Crisscross with black end and pull. Black input 2, white, red input 1, red, or 4 mm. Crisscross with red end and pull. Now the last section, red input 3, white, and then tie knot with black end. So after you tie knot, you will have like this, and make another piece exactly the same as this piece. Thank you for watching, and see you next video.